We're gonna start with this so I can give it to Kaysen to use while we record. So I grabbed this little cute Tonka. It's a dry erase board on one side, chalkboard on the other. So he always likes to see on my dry erase board. Yeah, you wanna play? Let's give this to him.
I like the opener. I like the opener.
All right, here you go.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome. Here's your dry erase board.
And that.
Yeah.
Where's that to?
That's chalk. That's for the other side. All right. So I'm going to start with my favorite find, and that is these Premier protein shakes. You guys, these are like $7.49 at Walmart and Target for a 4-pack. And at the Dollar Tree, it's $1 for one, so $4 for a 4-pack. You cannot beat that price. So your girl went ahead and got a whole case plus 4 extra.
Hey, hey.
Yes, yes.
I need that.
Okay, so I did have everything in order, but I tried to do the video once and it didn't save for some reason. So we're gonna try again. Everything's everywhere, so nothing's in any particular order. Here we go. If you guys follow me, you know I love bins. I found these new bins. They are like square with this little leaf design. I don't know. They have these sizes and also these ones, which are more like rectangle and a little bit shorter. If you see there, not sure what I'm gonna use them for yet, but I will find something. I'm obsessed with bins and organizing, and if you don't grab them when you see them, these things fly off the shelves. Ew. More bins. I grabbed these. These are really large, rectangle. I'm gonna use these for Kaysen's room, something in Kaysen's room. So when I do that, I will be sure to share that with you guys. Keeping along the bin situation, they have these now. They're in like the teacher section. That's chalk, baby. At my store, they were like right as you walk in on the side, but they are these storage containers that have these little locking fronts and the lids don't come off. So these are perfect for teachers for like pens, markers. This would be perfect for like toy storage, for like toiletries. Literally put anything in here, you guys. These are awesome. The clear ones fly off the shelves, so grab them when you see them. I grabbed 4. But they also have like pink, green, blue, different colors. They're awesome.
Homie?
That's this side, baby. This side's the chalkboard. Woo! Last storage is this bin. I grabbed 4 of these. If you guys saw my my linen closet that I reorganized, I'll share that again. But I used these for the top and the bottom. They also stack. They have these here on the side and they stack on top of each other. These super large bins, they go fast too. So if you see them at your Dollar Tree, snatch them up. They have a bunch of different colors. I freaking love bins. I don't know why, but I do. All right. My store had a ton of Crayola stuff, this being one of them. This Crayola stuff goes for much more at other stores. I grabbed a marker and paint pad. So there's 25 sheets of paper for Kaysen. They also had a big construction paper pack, Crayola brand, 30 sheets in there. What else? I also have these Super Tips washable markers, Crayola brand as well. I'll share a picture. There was just like a whole entire section of all different kinds of Crayola stuff. It was really awesome. So, okay, staying in the craft theme, I found these awesome wood planks. So we have these square version and they're pretty thick. You get 6 in a pack. And then they have the rectangle version. six in a pack. It's just unfinished wood. These are gonna fly off the shelves. They're gonna make perfect DIYs. There's so many possibilities with these. I was really excited to see them. So grabbed one of each. Grabbed two packs of these rulers. I'm actually gonna use them for a DIY. I just need the wood part. I'm gonna pull off the numbers. The numbers come right off and you can use them in DIYs. So I'm gonna do that. I'll make sure to share that with you guys when I do. Grabbed one of these morning starters for Kaysen. This is the pre-K level. They have all different kinds, all different grades, all different levels. If you can see, this has like his letters and things that he can practice. So excited about that.
I want the black.
Yeah, you want that? You can look at it. More craft stuff. I found these craft clamps. You get six in a pack. These are perfect for when you're like wood gluing things together and you need to clamp them down for a period of time. Yeah. You can use those, which I thought that was a really good deal. Pick those up. They have these wooden cubes. You get 36 in a pack. Perfect for DIYing. I think these will fly off the shelves as well. This is the first time I have seen them in my Dollar Tree. So I was excited about that. Let's see. I found these wooden decor pieces. These are the biggest ones I've ever seen at Dollar Tree. Normally they're like half the size, and this is actual wood. Like, it's thick and heavy. I grabbed two of the white ones because I feel like they're gonna be the easiest to cover with paint and a DIY. But if you like them just for decor, they have this kind, a black one and a green one. And this one says Wild at Heart. So I'm excited to use those and share with you what I do with it. Let's see. Found this little three. Gonna save it for Kaysen's birthday. I never see a three, so I grabbed it. I found these cute little planters. So this one's a little hedgehog. This one's a llama. I'm gonna give these to my nieces. I've never seen these at Dollar Tree before, and I grabbed Kaysen a turtle. So you can plant something in there. You want that? You could put like a fake succulent in it. Either way, super cute and a really great deal for a dollar. Another thing that I was excited and shocked to see at Dollar Tree, these marquee signs.
What's the dolly?
You want a story? You can look at that.
I like a dolly.
Sorry, I keep stopping. I'm trying to do this with Kaysen now. But this is a hashtag marquee sign. I saw this in an and sign, but I thought the hashtag was just perfect. And I can't believe something like this is at Dollar Tree. So snatch this up. Keep an eye out for these. To go along with lights, I grabbed two of these like LED push lights. I'm seeing these all over TikTok. People are using them to make their own like ring lights and just under the cabinet lights for super cheap. So I'm excited to use these and see how they are. More light situation. I found these.
Mommy.
Good job, baby. These name brand light bulbs. And they flicker, so they look like a candle. They have these ones with like, yeah, the bigger bottoms and, whoops, this is another big bottom. They have some with the tinier bottoms. So imagine this in like a chandelier around like Halloween time flickering. I think that would look so cool. Again, name brand for only a dollar. I also got other light bulbs. Oh, here we go. Ceiling fan light bulbs, you get two for a dollar. Again, name brand, these would be more expensive elsewhere. Grabbed two of these, so I was excited about that. Who gets excited about light bulbs? Your girl, when it's a dollar. More.
Yes!
Wow, but good job. Yeah, here, look, no, you gotta copy the H like this. Please hold. Okay, I found two of these Glade air fresheners. So Glade is a name brand also, gonna be more expensive elsewhere. This one's Spiced Rhythm, Sultry Spiced Rhythm, which I haven't sprayed yet, but I imagine it smells like a man. And this one is Bamboo Bliss Song. So snatched those up. Not as exciting, but I grabbed these things. These work really well. They're moisture eliminators. I keep them in like the laundry room and the garage. And they work really nicely to absorb all the extra moisture. So if you've never used these before, Dollar Tree always has them. Pick them up. They are awesome. And the same thing is much more expensive elsewhere. I grabbed two of these guys, Ajax. The reason I grabbed these ones was because they are like the big bonus size. Dollar Tree often sells dish soap like this size, and that's not a very good deal. This is 16 fluid ounces and it's only a dollar. So I grabbed two of those. Wow, good job, Bubby. More crafting items. I found these, this little utility knife kit. Comes with all these different blades. I've never seen this at Dollar Tree. Like I said, Crafter Square is getting a ton of new stuff, so keep your eyes peeled for all of this awesome stuff. I know I saw a lot of things that you can use for the Cricut machines now at Dollar Tree, so just keep your eyes peeled for things like this. Also picked up these little chalkboard tags in, in the Crafter's Square area, along with some wood glue. I haven't found any wood glue at Dollar Tree before, so I found this and picked it up. What else do we have here? I grabbed these two for crafting as well. I never find the wood ones, so I grabbed four of those. I have a DIY planned with these and some foam board, so whenever I do that, I will be sure to share that with you guys. But I'm not sure which one I'm going to use, but the wood can be used for so many different DIYs, so I made sure to grab a bunch when I saw it, because I never see these. And what else? Grab some socks for Kaysen. These are really cute pizza socks. They come in a 3-pack. The other ones are just kind of plain, but the first ones are super cute pizza. More name brand items. I found some Mio vitamin like little packets to add to your water. This one is the acai blueberry, and this one is mango pineapple. Thought that sounded really good. Just to add to our water. Rob likes to take these little packet things to work too. They're just natural deodorants. Arm & Hammer brand. I've never tried it, but I'm excited to. Also grabbed these Jot brand kid scissors. It says perfect for preschool, early years, and little hands. It has this little lift assist, so I thought this would be fun for Kaysen to practice using scissors with. I also grabbed one of these for the fridge. Oh, I found these super cute succulent and cactus candles. So I actually got these for my friend. If she's watching this, she's gonna know if they're for her. This one says love grows here. Super cute. This little cactus says this is my happy place, and this one says live what you love. So I thought those were super cute and I got those for her. In the medicine aisle, found this name brand like cough, like sore throat lozenge, and some Airborne. Everybody needs Airborne these days. So if you see that, pick that up. You get 7 packets. Okay, these are exciting. I found bath bombs, and these are supposedly name brand. I've never heard of this brand, but all over YouTube, they're talking that this is name brand bath bombs. It's called Onyx Bath House. I found Mermaid Life, Sweetheart Sprinkles. Neapolitan and coconut cream. And I have watched a lot of haul videos with scents, none of these scents. So there's a tons of scents out there. There's like a wine one, a birthday cake one. So definitely keep an eye out. And this is like a nice size bath bomb. So I'm excited to use these. I grabbed two of each to save them for like giveaways or just to like use as gifts. What else did I find? Grab some McCormick bacon pieces, name brand stuff. It's more expensive elsewhere. Also some Brillo pads. Again, more expensive elsewhere. This is the 8-pack. Way more expensive at Target and Walmart. So if you see these, pick these up. Grab this little snack container. Opens up and you can put a snack in here. And then the bottom part, you can put like dip and some other snacks. Kaysen always sees this commercial for this snack cup. Let me know if your kids see it too. It's like $14.99. It's always on Nickelodeon. Kaysen's always like, I want that, I want that. Like, we're not spending $15 on a cup. So got this and he will like it. I'm so excited that I finally found these at my Dollar Tree. I have seen these hauled on so many videos and I've been wanting to find them and I have never been able to, and I finally did. They look just like Bath & Body Works products. And I grabbed two sets of this and one of the Slumber because they only had one lotion. So I'm excited to look how cute would this be as a gift. I haven't tried them yet or smelled them, so I'm excited and I'll let you guys know how they are. Found some of these plates on clearance. They were only 25 cents each. Mickey Mouse little cake plates, but you can use them for anything, snacks, whatever. Save them for a birthday party. You can't beat four for a dollar. There's 18 plates in each pack. Also found my first fall thing of the season. They had these super cute picks. They have a pumpkin, a pine cone, these little berries, and these really pretty leaves. I grabbed three of them. That's all my store had. If you find these, snatch them up. I feel like these colors are going to be super trendy this year for fall, and I just loved them. So grabbed these. These are my first fall finds at Dollar Tree, so I'm super excited about those. Found this little cute pitcher. This one says, "Home is where our family gathers." I'm probably going to paint this white and do some kind of DIY with it, but I was really excited to find this. More stuff, not so interesting, but I always get cling wrap and my freezer bags at Dollar Tree because it's just, it makes sense, it's cheaper there. What else? More bags. I found some Toy Story snack bags and also some Mickey Mouse snack bags. You get 25 in each pack. Oh, okay guys. So I found these Bride Squad little like flutes or like champagne. I don't know. You can put a mimosa in here. I don't know if you can see very well. It says Bride Squad. These are super cute. I got five of them to either give to a friend or just save until the day comes for me. I think these would be really cute in like a bachelorette box to like ask your friends to be like your bridesmaid. And they also had these shooters. So this one says future misses and these ones match and they say I do crew. So grab some of those as well. And to go along with those, I grabbed some bachelorette sashes that I've never seen before and a bride-to-be sash. So hear me out. If you find something at Dollar Tree and you like it, even if you don't need it right now, grab it and save it because you might not find it again. And that's my reasoning for buying those things. So I grabbed these little key covers because I thought they were cute. Donuts. Some tape, which is not so interesting. I grabbed these eyelashes. Yeah, sorry. I just lost my train of thought. I've seen these all over TikTok. I hear really good things. Haven't tried them myself yet. I'm really bad at putting eyelashes on anyway, but I will let you know how it goes. Got some dryer balls. Never tried them before. I'll let you know. They have these planners. I really wanted a planner that I can write on. So I think you should be able to use like a dry erase marker to just write on here and be able to erase it. And it goes until like July 2021. So snagged that. Got some more of my serum that I love. I think I shared this with you guys before. It's the Skin Nutritions. This is a brand, I'm not sure where else they sell it, but it's not a Dollar Tree brand. I love this stuff. These are like my third bottles of it. I use it every day. And I don't know, it's hyaluronic acid and vitamin C. So the ingredients are good. There's no fragrances. If you find it, try it. I mean, it's only a dollar and it doesn't make me break out or anything. I feel like it really benefits my skin. So try it out if you find it. Found some more Eco Tools, you guys. Eco Tools is popping up at Dollar Tree. These are the muslin polishing cloths. I grabbed three of those. Three of these facial cognac sponges. I grabbed these ones before, along with the little beauty blenders that I shared. These are the facial mask sponges. These are like $6 at Walmart. And they have the contour perfecting applicator. So if you see these, snatch them up. Pretty awesome product to find at Dollar Tree. Oh, another name brand product that I found is dry shampoo. Girl, I live off of dry shampoo. I go through dry shampoo like crazy. So if you can find it for a dollar, snatch it up. And it's name brand. I've never tried this brand before, but I'm sure it works great. I grabbed like five bottles. I grabbed whatever they had. They have like five bottles and I grabbed all five. But I saw them at both of my Dollar Trees, so I didn't take them all. Definitely grab these if you see them. It's always fun to find the name brand stuff for a dollar. Let's see, what else? Grabbed these Dental Guru floss picks. They are eco-friendly. The whole thing's eco-friendly. The packaging, the floss, the pick. And Dental Guru is a name brand, so comes with 50 floss picks. So that's a really great deal. Got this little mini razor. Be perfect to pop in your purse or take on vacation. It comes in this little case and it's really tiny and cute. And some nail polish remover with a little pump on top. Never tried it, but I thought the little pumpy thing was cool. And I think there's like two more things. I grabbed these, so I was way too excited when I saw these. So they have these little pockets on the front. And how perfect would that be for your grocery list? And then just put your coupons in the front of it. I love it. So I grabbed two of them. They had a bunch of different colors. Grabbed some of these name brand hair ties. This is for thick hair. It has no like metal piece, so it doesn't get stuck in your hair. I'm excited to try these. You get six for a dollar. Excuse me. Grab some of these coffee scrubs. I've heard really good things from YouTubers who have hauled this. Got two of those because I always get one for myself and one for a gift or a giveaway. And then I think the last thing, I think it's the last thing, you guys. So thank you for bearing with me through all of that. I hope you enjoyed all of the things that I found. And these are the last items that I hauled. These are really nice candle holders. I've never seen them at my Dollar Tree before, but I have seen people haul them recently and I was so excited to find them. They have white and black, and they also have like a square version of this. So like the bottom is square and there's kind of like a different design. So I did grab two of those. They would be perfect for DIYs or just like decorating around your home. Let's see. Oh, got some Tonies. It's a nice full size Tonies for a dollar. I think that's it, you guys. That's my haul. I got so much stuff. I was so excited about all the things, especially the protein shakes. If you drink protein shakes, you know it gets pricey, especially the pre-made ones. So if you find those at Dollar Tree, snatch them up, buy a case like I did. They had a ton. They had like four cases on the top and then like a ton on the shelves. So definitely grab some of this stuff if you see it. If you need screenshots of things, just DM me or I will try to get some visuals together. Just like pictures so you guys can screenshot things that you're looking for. I know I like to do that when I watch hauls, screenshot some items so that I can look for them when I go shopping at Dollar Tree. So hope you enjoyed and let me know if you like this video, and I will try to make more in the future. Bye guys.